So let's say that we want to add a link to a text box or a shape in Excel. So to do that, we can come to the shape or text box that we want to add the link to, right click on it and select link. And here you have different options. So you can link to a different file or a specific website. You can make it so when someone clicks on that shape or text box, it'll create an email, or you can go to a place in this document, which is what I'm going to do. So right now, our options are each one of the sheets in this workbook, which are the org chart and the team bios. But I'm actually going to create named ranges for these because I have multiple team bios in that one sheet and I want to create the link to go to the specific one. So selecting the area for the first team bio, which is precedent, I'll come to the name box, create a named range called precedent and press enter. I'll do the same thing for the next one for vice president of marketing. And it's good to remember that you can't have spaces in your named ranges. So make sure that you don't have any spaces and that the name that you give the range is something that will help you identify what it is. That way you don't lose it if you have a lot to select from. So now with that done, we can come back to the org chart. I'm going to right-click on the text box that says precedent, select link, and go to a place in this document, select precedent from the list of defined names, click OK. And now when someone clicks on this text box that says precedent, it'll jump to that specific bio.